Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. What's up? You know what time it is. Time for another vlog. Today, nothing too exciting. I'm gonna take my car back again to hopefully get it fixed finally. Other than that, right now I'm at the skate park. About to skate around for a little bit, enjoy myself before I have to go take my car. And so I'll see you guys in a little bit. All right, guys. Done with that. Just a little quick one. Just a couple little runs in the bull. Nothing crazy. Just just want to sweat a little bit. Wake myself up. And now I'm on my way home. Gonna go get my other car, get the baby ready, and take care of that.
Morning, dude. Time to wake up.
Alright guys, just got loaded up in the car. As you can see, baby's here. We're good to go. Going to my grandma's house, his great-grandma's house. Drop him off for a second. Run up to the garage and I'll be back at her house. So, a lot of running around to do. I'll see you guys in a minute. Alright guys, so I forgot to mention. Today is the solar eclipse. We'll be able to see it here in the United States. I'm up in Pittsburgh, so I won't be able to see it as well as we'll be able to see it, but we won't get a full totality up here. So let me know if you guys get to watch it. Let me know. Leave it in the comments. Tell me your thoughts on it. I don't think we're gonna be able to see it up here in Pittsburgh at all. Right now, it's starting to rain and it's cloudy as ever. So maybe we still got a few hours, quite a few hours. I think it's supposed to be up here. We'll be able to see it around 2:15, I believe. But right now it's only like 9:30. So yeah, we might be able to see it. Maybe the rain will stop. Maybe the sky will clear out. But as of now, it's starting to drizzle. So yeah, I just want to know. Leave a comment, like I said, and let me know what you thought of the eclipse if you saw it. Still at my grandma's, still waiting on my car. I just called him, he said in about another hour. Sorry, I haven't really been shooting. It's kind of really nothing going on. I just been sitting here watching TV. I slept for a while and yeah, nothing really going on. So I'll tune back in whenever I get the car. All right guys, so I got my car back. I got the baby and everything's running good. So I'm happy about that. I'll be able to actually drive this car for work tonight. And so now I'm heading home, gonna get ready to do something. I don't know. I'm probably gonna go to the bar and get a couple drinks, cause this past few days kind of wore me out. So I will see you when I get back to the house.
What's up, dude?
Let this crazy dog out.
Come on, crazy dog. Come on, crazy dog.
Stay. Come on, come on.
Crazy ass dog.
Are you ready? You ready to see Grandma? Okay, let's go see Grandma.
Hey, where are we? We at Grandma's? Come on, let's go.
Hello? Hello, hello?
Hello?
What's up? You guys are the worst guard dogs. Halfway in the house already.
Alright guys, so I just dropped the baby off, about to go head to the bar. Sorry it's been super boring today, just been waiting around all day. We'll try to do something a lot more exciting tomorrow, but you never know, something crazy might happen at the bar. Something always crazy happens at the bar, so stay tuned for the bar.